the good take hold. I'm a brother from the west who was blessed with a soul. Let me tell you about a place you probably don't know. Yeah. We still live in Cali, got a style, culture role. We was known for the 60s for Panthers and hippies. Now we known for murders, pimps, and 360s. Sideshows, high speed chases, too. And
the crack epidemic that'll turn the world.
No, I can't understand you, Nini.
Late. You are late. What happened to your hair?
What happened to your eye?
I fell yesterday. It's okay. Can I get you something to eat?
No, thanks. I gotta go.
That's not breakfast. Let me wrap something up for you.
It's fine. I'm not hungry.
You keep changing your looks. I hardly recognize you.
I got a game tonight, so I'll be home late, all right?
Okay, don't wait up. Be careful.
She can keep fucking up if y'all keep riding her like that.
I'm just off because last year she was bench riding too.
Yo, ink! Handle my lightweight!
Handle what? Ink can barely handle a bull.
Damn, you don't want to talk about you like that?
Let's go! Let's go, ladies!
Hey, let's go.
Hey, you know she's just playing with you, right? Like, she was like that with me last year. You just gotta, like, get at her or she'll keep fucking with you.
Yeah, well, I can't say shit if Coach Gar keeps benching me.
Look, it's your first season with us. Get out of your head. You gonna be straight?
All right, ladies, I'm on whistle. Come on. Come on, Steph. Good one, Davis. Let's go. Push, 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 push. All right.
Can't do that again.
Now, ladies, the only thing keeping us from the playoffs is tonight's game. You know this. So stay focused and hydrate, okay? Start at 5. Davis, Fallon, Maisha, Wilkes, Steph. Steph, you're cover number 5. She's fast, but you're faster, all right?
Yeah.
Hands in. Bring it in. Teamwork on 3. 1, 2, 3.
Teamwork!
Why would I not get that?
Oh, no.
You got
my
food?
You know I like my potatoes,
though?
Warmed up!
I'm ready for the time.
Come on, stupid.
Better not embarrass me on that court now.
Oh, so you finally come into one of my games. Should I be flattered?
You've been benched the last 2 games. I didn't miss much.
Yo, aren't you coming to the rally?
Nah, I got ASU. I would say you should come, but you've been catting off.
What, does she think she's a black girl now?
Hey, blood.
What's up, cuz?
What's you get on first practice quiz? Shit was dumb hard.
Shit, I copied off the knee, see what I'm saying?
Why do you boys take your own notes?
Cuz.
Got yours. Hey,
pass that shit over here, real quick.
Here, bro.
Give it back.
You're so annoying.
Give it back.
What's the smell?
Oh, it's just my mom made it for dinner last night.
Oh, no. It looks, I didn't mean it like. And so.
Do you know it's rude to talk about other people's food like that?
I didn't mean
Does your family even know how to cook Chinese food?
Yeah, kind of. My grandma makes us really good. La,
koi tu bin tai gan. Koi im geta koi ge gao yam.
What'd she say?
你咁靚女，唔使咁惡。
我淨係對我朋友好噶。
Do it for me. It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
I'm just gonna catch you at the game later.
Okay. Good luck, Eng.
Let's go!
Give me the ball!
small. And listen, way to step up. I want to see that kind of hustle from you in the playoffs. All right? Hands in the middle. All right? Good game, Ohio, on three. One, two, three.
Good game, Ohio!
See, you're talking hella shit. Kinda nice if you were to give me a chance.
Don't get ahead of yourself now.
So what are you doing later? We should celebrate or something.
I'm actually rolling with Denise.
Yay, good game.
But I'll catch you later though?
Yeah, for sure.
Before Coach Carr makes us do those two-a-days. Yo, hey!
You coming?
Yeah, for sure.
When she let Ogro come with us. Respect.
Yo, we taking your ride, right?
Nah, y'all still owe me gas money from the last time. Driving y'all broke asses.
Ah, so we broke, right? Like how you let number five break your ankles?
No, I wasn't number five, right, Steph?
It was a ghost that must have pushed you out the way like, ah!
Casper must be out there, huh?
Poor strong-ass Breeze.
Oh,
no!
She got jokes.
We should have closed those doors.
She got jokes.
What'd you say?
Yeah, you know.
No, I don't.
Look, I'm just playing. You were busting your ass tonight for real. Right, y'all?
Hey, I better come get your girl. She acted too familiar. You're talking hella shit.
Come on, Steph. You don't want to do you like that. I'm just getting back at them, remember? Like you said.
Yo, Steph, chill. We was just playing.
We? Oh, so now it's we. So y'all gonna let this fake-ass bitch with her fake-ass braids come up here and talk about we? All right. You know what? Your ass got lucky tonight. I bet you won't do that shit again. As a matter of fact, let's see how you do with someone up in your group.
Yeah.
Thank you.